9301 Baltinglass semi cul-de-sac, and you're on the side of the alley wash, so no neighbor right next door. RV parking access to the backyard. Cul-de-sac lot means the backyard angles outward, it gets bigger as it goes. We are sitting on almost 8,700 square feet of lot. The pool is just under the side of that lot, that wall. This house is going to be not considering any finance and cash only. I would recommend offering them an offer above list, asking them to meet any finance appraisal requirements. No pantry. Family room, fireplace, kitchen. So we have 1998 construction. Not bad as pools. Once you stick a microwave, stove, dishwasher in there, clean it up, it could be really nice. Flooring is stained concrete. We need baseboards, some minor drywall repairs as well, $100 a pop. So we have a formal dining room here, and a formal living room here. You walk in, very high ceilings, even upstairs. Then we have a family room there, over by the fireplace, family room, and then a little family kitchen nook will go under the chandelier here. Huge backyard here with a huge side yard with the pool. Not working right now. Covered. Pumps intact. Looks like it could be a minor fix. Large lot. And we still have RV parking on the side. And we have a bedroom downstairs. A TV nook and a walk-in closet. Also some kind of cabinetry built in. Ceiling fan. Downstairs we have a full bathroom with tub and shower. Everything needs a good cleaning, high ceilings, no water damage. Washer and dryer room, cabinetry, and garage space. Trouble with the lighting. There is actually some type of storage room built in here. Okay, let's see. But we have a water softener over in the corner with a hot water heater. Storage shelving here downstairs. Okay, heavy upstairs. It's kind of nice how the stairs are tucked back away from the front entrance. You know, they have an entrance here. The way up is over here. Carpet worn, not destroyed. Could possibly just be cleaned. Feels like it has an upgraded padding in it. Master bedroom, double door entry. Seems to be a little extra large, the semi-retreat. Separate tub, shower, double seats, water closet, walk-in closet. Nice cherry on camera. Bedroom 3. Ceiling fan. Hello. Yeah, we're just walking some properties right now. Walking some property, looking.